Hey guys, out here chasing salmon again on non-selective season. I got Austin with me, and Daniel, and Michael. And the sunrise is gonna be beautiful whenever the sun comes up. We got out here bright and early, but the ocean's really nice, and we're gonna try to catch us some salmon and go home. We can get 8 this morning. 2 apiece. So stay tuned.
Alrighty, Daniel hooked up first fish. Daniel, let it run if it's running. Make sure he's not on the bottom. I don't see how he is, but.
Oh, that's a fish.
Okay. Probably 3 miles behind us now. Set that drag just a little tighter if it's, I mean, make sure it's not too tight, but.
No, it's pulling good.
It's pulling good?
Should be.
There, it's getting worn out now.
fighting the drag nut.
Wear him out. Until he drops and then bring him in. No, I don't think so. I think he'll be alright. I'll just turn over this way.
Good.
All right.
Yeah, I'm good.
Got it. guess I could stop trolling, huh?
No, no. We got that one going.
Oh, dude? Okay.
I just got blood everywhere.
Yeah, that's fine. I mean, if you're fine, that's fine.
I'm fine. It's just a finger. You know the finger ones?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They just bleed.
They just bleed. Daniel, will you bump that one?
Is it unhooked?
Yeah, it's unhooked.
Okay.
Hold the rope.
Yeah. these in, just so you know.
This is really another snuff.
That's all right. Beautiful net job. Beautiful, beautiful day out here. Got lots and lots of boats out here fishing for these silvers. And we are just about done. If we can ever hook up again. Well, we'll limit it out by about 9:45 a.m. Headed back in, we got our 8 salmon, and got some good footage, I think. So, give it a thumbs up if you like what you see, and catch us on the next one. Make sure you subscribe also, please.